Ever pondered what it would be like to have a superpower, to be able to, say, read minds, become invisible, or my personal favorite, time travel? Today, we'll delve into the fascinating world of quantum physics and explore how time travel might just be possible. Buckle up, we're about to embark on a journey that's nothing short of mind-boggling. Time travel, a concept that has fascinated humans for centuries, is not just confined to the realm of science fiction. Some of the greatest minds in history, including the likes of Albert Einstein and Stephen Hawking, have grappled with this idea. So could time travel really be possible? Let's venture into the depths of quantum physics to find out. Firstly, we'll explore Einstein's theory of relativity, which suggests that time is not an absolute entity, but is relative to the observer. This theory revolutionized our understanding of time and space, introducing the concept of a four-dimensional fabric known as space-time. Next, we'll delve into the mind-bending world of wormholes. These are theoretical passages through space-time that could potentially create shortcuts for long journeys across the universe. Could these be our ticket to time travel? Then we'll venture into the realm of quantum mechanics. This field of physics suggests that particles can exist in multiple places at once and can even tunnel through barriers. Could these quantum phenomena be the key to mastering time travel? Lastly, we'll discuss the paradoxes that arise when we consider the concept of time travel. The grandfather paradox, for instance, poses the question: if a person were to travel back in time and kill their own grandfather before their parent was born, would they cease to exist? While time travel remains a topic of ongoing debate among scientists, the fascinating theories and principles we've explored today suggest that it might not be as far-fetched as it seems. Whether or not we'll be able to hop into a time machine anytime soon remains to be seen. But one thing's for sure: the world of quantum physics is full of endless possibilities and mysteries waiting to be unraveled. As we wrap up our journey through time and space, remember, even if we can't physically time travel, we can always journey through time in our minds, exploring the past, dreaming about the future, and making the most of the present. Because after all, as Albert Einstein once said, the distinction between the past, present, and future is only a stubbornly persistent illusion. So the next time you find yourself daydreaming about zipping back to the roaring 20s, or jetting forward to see what the world might look like in 100 years, remember, in the world of quantum physics, anything is possible.